When Bielsa was sacked, I was gutted because I feel what he was bringing back to the club, it was going to be a long project. It wasn't going to happen overnight, and I think it was so close to the end of the season as well. I think that was sacrilege, because I just thought, you know, it's not going to work. And I mean, from where I see it at the moment, I think, yes, we're now due to be relegated. I've enjoyed seeing the artwork. It's good to see, because you know, it's about time the team gets sort of recognitions all over, the club gets recognition, the fans get recognition. So, you know, it's been lovely to see. And again, anybody who's coming from abroad, any Leeds fans who travel all over the place to see us, it makes them go and visit these things in the city. So yeah, it's good.
It's been inspirational. It's brightened up parts of the city which needed a splash of colour. I think people have respected it, and it's remained untouched, and I hope it remains untouched for the future.
Impact was huge. Impact was everything, really. It was a football, totally different style, totally different intensity. Football that people could actually love after many years of struggling to enjoy what they were seeing here. But there was a cultural aspect to him as well. People liked him, they liked his attitude, they liked his style, they liked his personality and his philosophy. And I think if you walk around Leeds and see the murals of him and ask yourself how many other people who've passed through Leeds would have murals of him painted in the city centre, the answer is not many, stroke very, very few. He was extremely special as a coach, and I think he meant a hell of a lot to people here.
It brought togetherness in a city which was somewhat fragmented at times because of the football. He brought the fans together, he brought the players together. I think he made the club a lot closer than it had been throughout the last maybe 20, 30 years.
All I'd say to Marcelo Bielsa is thank you for everything, because, you know, you restored a lot of what I wanted to see in the game. You know, the honesty, the integrity, and not cheating. And that is something that's sorely missed in this day and age with football.
I don't mean that other managers won't have success, and I don't mean that they might not do better than him. They might take Leeds further in the Premier League than he ever did. They might win the trophies that he didn't. But I think it would be very hard for anybody to have the same impact or create the same relationship, same connection with the fan base. He was totally unique in so many ways. And I think if there's one thing you should know about Bielsa, it's never try to replicate him, because you simply can't.